Second and seven for McDonogh at the 17. Their own 17. Here's Hurdle. Gets it across the 20, closer to 24. It should be
Alex Hurdle runs the ball.
Get off the field, D.
Brought down by Willis.
Probably go ahead and take a measurement.
And Zach Hill.
Man, how you doing?
Hang out here. As the officials will bring the chains over. Spalding, 7-2.
They're bringing out the chain.
Only one loss in league play that came against Gilman a couple of weeks ago. Spalding is undefeated in league play. And here's the measurement. Just inches.
And they're short.
So it'll be third and short coming.